ignoramus, and he sang her this sweet serenade. Mud, mud, glorious mud, nothing quite like it for cooling the blood. So follow me, follow, down to the hollow, and then let us wallow in glorious mud.
White wings and a long white beak. And he flew. He flew up. Can you be a raven flying? Can you be a raven flying? Up, 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 as fast as he could, flying higher and higher and higher and higher, his beak poking straight up, and he went right through the floor of heaven. Some sing low and some sing higher. Some sing out loud on a telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, paws, or anything they got now. Yeah, you can clap with it too. All God's creatures got a place in the choir. Some sing low and some sing high. Some sing out loud on a telephone wire. Some just clap their hands, paws, or anything they got now. Listen to the bass, that's the one on the bottom, where the bullfrog croaks and the hippopotamus moans and groans with a big to do, and the old clown just says moo.
On my front porch, I could hear that a big storm was on its way. First, I heard the wind howling. Gently at first, and then it began to pick up. I could see the tree limbs swaying back and forth like ballet dancers in the wind.
Engine on the car goes vroom, vroom, vroom. Vroom, vroom, vroom. The engine on the car goes vroom, vroom, vroom. All through the town.
Case of an emergency, what phone number we dial? 911, exactly. Come on up here. Okay. Let's say your clothes are on fire, okay? Your clothes are on fire. I'm on fire, I'm on fire. What are you supposed to do? Drop down on your chest, drop down. Drop down, no, lay down on the ground. Lay down, all the way down. Lay down, all right. Drop down to the ground. And you roll, cover your face, and roll. Smother the fires. Keep rolling, keep rolling, keep rolling. Stop, drop, and roll. This way your clothes don't, or you don't catch on fire. If he gets knocked unconscious and he stands still or goes down to the ground, the alarm will sound, and that's how we'll find him, is from the noise. And also the little lights that are flashing right here. They start flashing red and an ear-piercing sound. But he's putting his mask on right now, which allows all the smoke and everything to stay out. And he's going to connect to his mask with his regulator. And now he's breathing on the air that's in his tank. Come on. Thank you.
I brought along some of my friends. Yeah, I did. You might even know some of them.
Wake up! Wake up!
What? Sitting on my front porch, I could hear that a big storm was on its way. First, I heard the wind howling. Gently at first, and then it began to pick up. I could see the tree limbs swaying back and forth like ballet dancers in the wind. Then the wind died down just a bit. I could smell the rain before it even started. It was only a sprinkle at first. Just a sprinkle at first, softly splashing onto the rooftops and lawns. Then it really began to pour as the wind picked up. Suddenly, way off in the distance, I saw a brief flash of lightning. The lightning was followed by a big flash of thunder. It rained, and it rained, and the wind blew, and the wind blew, and there was more lightning, and there was more thunder. And then the rain died down just a little bit. There was still rain, but just a little bit. And the wind started to die down just a bit. There was another brief flash of lightning. Lightning! And there was another crash of thunder, but this time I could tell the storm was really far away because the thunder wasn't nearly as loud. As the stormy symphony rolled on to play in another town.
Just like that. Everybody, really carefully. Does he have a smile on his face? Can you back up just a little bit? Thank you. All right, one more time. Whoa, give him a big hand. Step out without jumping. Open your mouth. There we go. He lost it. Woo!
All right. Minnie Mouse. Rangers.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
He caught on in a flash.
important to watch your children Monday night. There's, remember, every Halloween it gets more and more crazy. Have a flashlight, a lot of bright clothes, nothing dark. But stay with your children, and any candy they give you that's not wrapped, throw it away. And don't eat any fruit. No apples, no oranges, nothing. Throw those away too. Only wrapped candy that you can see. And you'll have a good Halloween, and happy Halloween.
I'm a firefighter. Minnie Mouse. Power Rangers.
Batman.
I was working in the lab. Late one night,
killer.
My eyes beheld
I'm a princess.
An eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the monster.
Cinderella.
A vampire.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on.
Barry Trooper.
He did the monster mash. For my love, Notari in the costume.
Captain, expecting a thanks. They showed him the letters. He showed them the planks. These are the planks where you could fall into the water. The planks.
Deep underground, in a dreary old tomb, 10 little mummies were stuffed in one room. Nothing to play with, no books on the shelves, just 10 little mummies wrapped up in themselves.
I dozed off there on a reindeer mat.
He's making a list, he's checking it twice, he's gonna find out who's
not. Wait!
Oh gosh, you all waked up!
Louder this time, everybody, louder.